formed during the end of the Ice Age by glacial melting. Saimaa is a unique lake labyrinth, which consists of numerous waters, bays, and over 13,000 islands. The surface area of the lake is around 4,400 square kilometers, which is four times more than the second largest lake in Finland. The remarkable length of the coastline equals around a third of the length of the equator. When the temperature decreases in wintertime, Lake Saimaa gets its ice cover. The frozen lake provides a perfect arena for ice skaters, skiers, and ice fishers. In the depths of winter, the ice can be thick enough to carry the weight of a car. Ice roads are being used to shorten the distances during winter time, also at Lake Saimaa.